Aloha! This is part 2 of my very exciting Let's Play of Fire Emblem Monsho no Nazo, aka Fire Emblem Mystery Crest, aka Fire Emblem 3, Book 1, on Nintendo Switch Online, in Japanese, Iron Man, 100% Houses Visited. It's time to fight more pirates. We get Ogma, and boy does he look awesome, as well as Barst, also pretty awesome looking, and two other guys with axes who will be joining the bench team shortly. Daros the pirate is not here, so there is no pirate to recruit and bench, unfortunately. Instead, I'll just risk this Iron Man by putting Marth on the bridge where most of the enemies can attack him. Sounds like a great plan, huh? If Marth survives, we'll just need to clean these clowns up while bracing ourselves for the incoming enemies from the west. Seems like there are a lot fewer of them than there were in FE1. Once that's done, we can recruit Castor Oil with Sita, then proceed to do battle with the Gomer. Let's go!
I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you. We'll be right back.
So, thankfully, I didn't get Marth killed on the second map. That would have been such an embarrassment. Gomer starts out by attacking Ogma. Never a good idea. Unless you're a sniper, of course. I'll put Marth close and let him decide who to attack next. He goes for Marth, and although he does get a hit, he gets crit in return. Let's give the kill to Kane. Kane finishes the job. Nice job. And the sad music plays. And that's chapter 2 down. No deaths, no major fails. I hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you in chapter 3.